Hello dear viewers, welcome back to Medchem Companion channel. Today in this session we will discuss the chlorination of benzene in the presence of aluminum chloride. In previous video we have already discussed why AlCl3 act as a Lewis acid, and in this video we will see the application of AlCl3 in facilitating the reaction between two species. So here is a benzene ring, and this benzene ring has delocalized pi electron both above and below the plane, so it act as a nucleophile, but nature is weak, it's a weak nucleophile. And here is the molecular chlorine which act as a weak electrophile. So now suppose we want to react both of them with each other, whether they react? No, not at all. If you mix the chlorine gas into the benzene solution, chlorination of benzene will not take place at all, because both of them are very weak species to react. So here comes the role of AlCl3. AlCl3 facilitate the chlorination of benzene, means AlCl3 converts this weak electrophile into a strong electrophile. So how this is possible? So here is the mechanism. AlCl3 accept a pair of electron from chlorine, and as it accept the pair of electron, it acquires negative charge. And as chlorine loses its pair of electron to make the bond between aluminum and chloride, so it acquire positive charge. And again here you see as positive charge develop on the chlorine, it becomes a strong electrophile. Why? Because electrophiles are those species which usually have positive charge, and they are seeking the electron. They are in search of electron. So as it acquire positive charge, this chlorine becomes a strong electrophile. But what happen? To neutralize this positive charge, the bond between chlorine and chlorine breaks apart, and the electron of this bond shifted to neutralize this chlorine positive charge. So AlCl4 minus breaks apart, and chlorine species with positive charge now attacks to the benzene molecule. So here you can see this is AlCl4 minus, and this is your chlorine which attack the benzene nucleus. So as it attack the benzene nucleus, the bond between carbon and carbon breaks out, and carbon acquire positive charge. Now to neutralize this carbon positive charge, the bond between carbon and hydrogen breaks out, and the electron of this bond shifted to carbon-carbon single bond. So here the carbon-carbon double bond is formed and proton separates out, and here finally you will get your chlorobenzene. So this is the whole mechanism through which chlorination takes place. But the things which we have to learn from this mechanism is that in the starting, both the species which we want to react, both of them are very weak to react with each other. But AlCl3 facilitate this weak species to react with each other by making a weak electrophile into a strong electrophile. So how this happen? This happened because of the tendency of AlCl3 to accept the lone pair or a pair of electron. This is the turning point. As this AlCl3 accept this pair of electron, automatically AlCl3 triggers the reaction as it accept this lone pair of electron. So this is the trigger point, means AlCl3 activate this weak electrophile to a strong electrophile, and whole mechanism start automatically. So in this way AlCl3 again generate at the end of reaction, and it is again ready to catalyze more weak nucleophile. So this is all about your chlorination of benzene.